goal of life. It's the final evolution, and it's the real revolution. And together, we fight. We are 108, and we are the opposition.
Thank you.
Mario. The incredible shrinking microphone stand. Thank all you guys and girls for coming. It means a lot to us that you support us, and we try to support you. And this way we try to keep each other's spiritual energy up to meet that fight. And what is this revolution? It's not a revolution of hatred. It's a revolution of the soul. It's a revolution of love. And the weapon of our revolution is not a gun. It's the name of God. Thank you. People here are straight edge. How many are vegetarians? I just want to salute you because that's really the direction that we want to be going in. Compassion. Follow the path of compassion, as Abhinanda says. Whether it's compassion for your own self or compassion for other living entities, that's what we're going to be doing. This next song is a new one from our 7-inch that we just recorded. It's going to be on Equal Vision Records in October. The lyrics go like this. Still, okay, I can't even concentrate. Satanic ritual. Set the corpse upon the table. Cosmetic religion lets you hide your horns if you're able. Killer of the animal, only a demon can dine on the flesh of the dead. Each hair on the back of each cow is another birth you'll spend in hell.
Thank you. Thank you. I saw you crying.
Thank you very much. I like to get down where nobody can see me because it feels so strange. But it's my job, and I want to tell you about some things. Like when you go on tour, and you go to like rest stops all the time, and you see all these, this is what I just sang about. You see all these magazines behind the counter. And not only do you see these magazines behind the counter, you see it on every billboard. And it's so much in my own heart from watching TV and reading their newspapers and listening to their pop songs about how I'm supposed to be masculine and how she's supposed to be feminine and how I'm supposed to want to have sex, and then if I don't, then I'm some kind of strange person. But the thing that I recognize is I've been celibate now for 6 or 7 years, and I've gained control of my senses and my life. I feel like I'm at Alcoholics Anonymous. You guys probably don't know that, but obviously, like, you get so much more self-esteem, especially for the women. You want to talk about women's rights. Women's rights is to remain free from you, to remain celibate and in control of her own self. That's why these next songs we're going to play are about the lie of sexuality. The first one is called Liar.
Thank you.
I forget sometimes I'm supposed to tune up. But Sherry Crumb yells at me and it's being really. I'm gonna give up on this mic stand. Things like the material world. No matter what you do, it always comes up suffering. We really want to know if everybody here can mas New York style.
Yeah!
Okay. How about circle pits? Because don't make me get in the crowd and show you some serious old school moves. Like the lawnmower. I'm just joking around here. Don't take me too seriously. Next song's from the first album called Thirst. Thank you.
War schon gut.
I love the way that one sounds.
War schon gut.
Gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to our drummer, Lenny Kravitz. Talk to Lenny Kravitz. Myself, Roderick the Crazy. And the bass player, Tribhuvan Das. Tribhuvan Das. And let's not forget our roadie slash singer, the ex-Navy SEAL, Maha Marine Killer. Mahajay. So I can see that you're getting a little tired, so we're gonna play a really fast one. It's a new one. It's on that 7-inch again. It's called Arctic. Thank you.
This next song goes out to Amara and Andre.
We will